It's Mutant Bobblehead Day for the first 10,000 fans with extra limbs here at Three Mile Island Stadium here in Steeltown, Pennsylvania.
I got 7 extra knuckles, Grim.
Hey, extra fingers and toes don't count.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Midway Mutants battle the Blitzburg Steelheads. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full. The familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air. And the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means MFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mutant let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions. Water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hand dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
He is fighting for every yard. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10.
Cut one, cut two, cut
three. And that catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10.
Cut.
Second down in a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And he picked up a lot of real estate in a hurry. Give him 10 yards right there. Third and 2. Down. And it's first and 10.
He hit that line the way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
First and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. And if you don't understand why refs are hated even more than kickers, well, there's your answer, Brick.
I know, I hate those zebra men.
They're back up here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two.
Hit. That's the way you do it. Let him have it and then take it away. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
One, hot two.
Oh, with a punishing hit, the quarterback goes down. Third down and never gonna happen.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's the way you do it. up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. And the defense just called the ginormous dirty trick. Oh, he took a leap and had the ball knocked out. Fumble! And that'll be second down and four. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grin? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Third and four. The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball. To the races. He's running out of gas now.
It's a touchdown!
Hey, remember that skeleton lap dance you had at that totally boned strip club last year, Grim?
Yeah, she said for $20, I'll take it all off.
I didn't know she met her head. That was kind of weird. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And it's first and ten. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Well, that was a good throw.
Yeah, if he was aiming for the ground.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot.
That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Third down and three. It's anyone's game still at this point.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
Third down and three.
Kicker make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That pancakes.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. Second down and 10. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down and 10. Target more often. And it's first and 10. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. One in for the first down. First and 4. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sit.
Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
It's first and 10.
How do you miss a bomb kill right in someone's face? This your first time playing the game? Hey, you with the controller in your hand. I'm talking to you.
Second down and 10. The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of 8 right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
First and 4. Oh, I love this dirty trick. FIFO and into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and 10. Look at that little mutant run!
I don't think you can say that, Grim!
And it's first and 10. When the defense calls Thunderclap, the offense is toast!
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But they're fudge ice cream sandwiches.
And it's first and 10. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. Second and 3. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. First down and 1. Bricks, it's the 2-minute warning. You know what that means?
Whiskey?
First down and 1. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker.
It's first and 10. He could go all the way. The 30. He might catch him.
Move, you fat little mutant.
And that is caught for a first down. Now, these guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. And by talk, I mean stomp him into the ground. First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and a mile. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem.
First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he snags the punt. Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Rick. And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a two-minute drill. And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed-up play if I ever saw one. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? I'm gonna go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Oh, what a brutal hit! And it's first and 10. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and 4.
When the receiver runs away from the pass marker, that's a good clue that something's not right.
Second down and more than the QB would like. And this guy is making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, he makes up a name for himself every night. That's how he stays ahead of the bounty hunters. He's wanted in 50 states.
Unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Finds his man for the first down. First and 8 to go. It's about a 3-yard pickup. And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. And it's first and 10. I personally think that the ginormous guy is compensating for something. I don't remember calling 911, but the SWAT team is out in full force at the line of scrimmage. Nice play by the lineman. Second down and 10. And he picks up 8 yards on a strong run. Third and 2.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored.
Oh, that is such bullshit. I got money on this game. These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. And by talk, I mean stomp them into the ground.
And this is a first and long. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down and forever. And he picks up 4 on that pass and catch. Second down and a mile. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. Kabam! And the defender just lays a vicious hit on the receiver and jars the ball loose. Second down and 10. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10.
nobody can touch me with an eyeball, I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, huh?
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Second and eight to go.
Hot one.
Third down in. The punter is warming up.
Hot one. Hot two.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Briggs. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten. And he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grin. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
They're taking what the defense has given them. That's a 4-yard gain on the reception.
Hey, less than a wipe with a headache.
Second down and six. Third down and long. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown!
Yeah, you can't pretend. I only have a...
Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Ron, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10. Stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And it's first and 10. Looks like he took a beast. Devastating hit knocks the ball loose. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that. Chances for a fumble increase. And it's first and 10. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Oh, the defender just knocked the ball loose. No, that'll wake you up, then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
Second down and 10. Oh, and he just exploded like Humpty Dumpty. What a mess.
Tell me about it. Looks like Humpty Dumpty did a little Dumpty Dumpty in his pants when he got hit. Can't blame him.
And it's first and 10. The way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. And he pounds the ball into the defense, picking up 7. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. Oh, great throw! Great catch! And then put 6 points on the board!
The defense can do anything to stop a thrown out good, man!
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. So much for the bomb's way dirty trick on that play. Didn't fool the defense for a second. Second down and 10.
Oh, man, he really...
And the defense gives up 5 yards there. And the defense quickly calls a timeout. They want to get the ball back. Third down and 5. He broke free and has open field in front of him.
I'm not saying the ref has been mocked, but he drove out of the field in a brand new hearse.
Third down, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
One, a two.
The defense calls a second timeout. They really need to make a stop here. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. Nice punt. Should move them back. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Second down and that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Third down and a sliver. And he'll throw that one out of bounds. For a kick this far, you just got to kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim. It's really important from this distance.
It's probably a smart idea. And it's a miss. Looks like the QB had some issues with the ball placement. The Steelheads walk away victorious today. They handed the opposition a crushing 2-point win. And talk about a close one.
Speaking of close, do you ever wonder why razor blades need 5 blades? I get a close shave just fine with one of those cheap travel razors, don't you, Grim?
No idea what you're talking about. Let's hear what the MVP has to say about this victory. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.